Hello, ladies and gent. Today we will be doing a stylization of a character, and the character I chose for stylizing is Batman. I'm Batman, and I chose Batman because I like Batman, and I always have. I liked his backstory, I liked his grittiness, I liked his non-superpowerness. I'm inventing words like I'm an inventor, Nikola Tesla or something. And yeah, so firstly, I'm doing the standard comic book type style that you may see, or it's very common. So anyway, I drew a pretty standard pose. No, it turned out pretty stiff, but it's fine. I didn't want to spend a lot of time on sketching and stuff like that, just so I can keep the video concise, because all of these took me about an hour and a half or something like that, and if I took my time with them, it would have been much more than that. And so yeah, the problem I have with Batman is that he's mainly black, and when he's black, you need to leave space for highlights, and because you need to make the 3D nature of the shapes that he has, you have to make them visible somehow, and you do that by leaving highlights. So I was pretty scarce with cross-hatching there, but I think it was enough and that it turned out fine. So the next one, I wanted to do a Tim Burton-esque Batman. So the first thing that comes to mind when I think of Tim Burton is curly lines, thin characters, tall characters, and yeah, so that's what happened. Later on, I redid some details off camera of this style, so I made it a bit more black and I added some scribbles. The next one is like a chibi cartoonish Batman. This one is pretty straightforward, like a fat Batman with small legs and big eyes and kind of square. So yeah, the next one is the stick figure Batman, just pretty simple lines, clean lines, mine are not so clean, but yeah, nothing too complicated. The next one was the triangular Batman, and this one got a bit complicated, so it didn't turn out quite the way I wanted it to be, but because I figured it would take me a lot of time to do that, and so yeah, it turned out like this. He looks like Crash Bandicoot, but what can you do? It is what it is. I hate that saying, but I'm saying it now. So yeah. The one I like the most, I think, is the 2D shape Batman, the black one, like nightmarish 2D shape Batman, yeah. And I don't know, I like it because it's simple and it's effective. Maybe it's because he's like this black mass on the white paper, but yeah, I don't know, I really like it. The next one is the dot stippling the style Batman, and I like to do dot drawings, because you can sort of, you don't even need to sketch a lot, you can sort of recognize where some parts of the body should be, and if you put one dot, you didn't mess up a lot of stuff, so you can like just be chill about it and do it. With this one, I didn't also want to spend a lot of time on it, so I just did it as I did it, and the cape would have been like pure black, but I decided against it because it would take me like 2 hours just to fill out the cape with black dots. Because when you start putting dots and stippling, you feel like you're cheating if you start to use lines and colors and stuff. So yeah, I added some a bit of detail on the cape where the folds are, and kept it as it is, pretty light grayish type style. So yeah, you can see how much it took me to do this dotted Batman compared to the others. Yeah, and he's done. The only bad thing about it is that he didn't fit on the paper because I didn't do a sketch, but it is what it is. If I did something more complicated or important, I would have taken my time. The next one is more kind of a setting style. I did a like a noir Batman, and noir is basically the style or type of setting in which everyone has like long coats and hats and look like they're all detectives. Well, Batman is a detective, but yeah, I don't know, he doesn't look like a detective, he's Batman. Yeah, so that's what I did. I added a bit of ears on his hat, so he looks like a bit more of a Batman. And yeah, there you have it. I hope you like it. I hope this inspires you to experiment with your style more, and yeah, peace!